said, sometimes I think the fates must grin as we denounce them and insist the only reason we can't win is the fates themselves have missed. Yet there lives on the ancient claim we win or lose within ourselves. The shining trophies on our shelves can never win tomorrow's game. You and I know deeper down there's always a chance to win the crown, but when we fail to give our best, we simply haven't met the test of giving all and saving none until the game is really won. Of showing what is meant by grit, of playing through another's quit, of playing through not letting up, it's bearing down that wins the cup, of dreaming there's a goal ahead, of hoping when our dreams are dead, of praying when our hopes have fled, yet losing, not afraid to fall, if bravely we have given all, for who can ask more of a man than giving all within his span? Giving all, it seems to me, is not so far from victory. And so the fates are seldom wrong, no matter how they twist and wind, it's you and I who make our fates. We open up or close the gates on the road ahead and the road behind.